The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Real Madrid. They face Liverpool and it's coming up live on EA TV next. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray. Starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Achraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. David Alaba plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Crowned club kings of Europe. Andrew Robertson. Bellingham has the strength to hang on to it. And a decent position for Liverpool to be in. In towards Salah. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, threat averted. David Alaba has figured prominently on the back pit. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, there we have it. The first yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful now. There's a long time to go here.
Bellingham. Determined defending. So Bosloy. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And running it back. Robertson successfully cut out. Eder Militao. There's a slide rule pass. And they've scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
possession continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. Federico Valverde. Vinicius Junior. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Salah. Dest. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Oh, managing to beat him. Vinicius Junior, is it going to be? Foiling his opponent completely. Liverpool have given it away. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there. Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Indeed, and looking to make good use of their possession this time. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Really inventive stuff from Real here, but the danger averted for now. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. It comes to nothing in the end. Dest. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the San Siro. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Vinicius Junior, can he do it? And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Dest. An unforced error, you've got to say. Potential danger here. Vinicius Junior. And he takes it on. Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Lovely ball over the top. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Jota. Lovely ball. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Valverde showing a real will to win the ball. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Alessandro Bastoni.
There you can see, Real Madrid haven't been able to control possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Yes, and maybe another break brewing here. Magnificent defending. And into the last 20 minutes. It is a decent-looking attack here. Corner for Real Madrid. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And now the delivery. And it goes! A three-goal cushion! And you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper could do about that.
This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. Alessandro Bastoni. And back with Vinicius. And he read it well, intercepting it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Vinicius Junior. They've given it away. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. A Liverpool free kick coming up. And unable to keep possession. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Nabil Fekir.
Despair and heartache on the other, but we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. Vinicius Junior. Can he do it? And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?